that's all it do. Just one look, that's all it do. Just one look, that's all it do. Just one look, that's all it do.
yes, it is. And welcome to this occasion when we celebrate the marriage of the Senior Bill, Liliane William, whatever we're going to call him. I haven't yet worked that out, but I don't get what I was going to call today. We're going to call you Bill. That's good. Now, today's service is, as you see here, going to have the standing speakers. Just to make a little bit easier for the team. It's not very well yet. And all through the service, if you want to, before anything happens, I'll tell you what's going to happen in the week, so you don't have to worry about that. And I trust that you'll relax, and you'll enter into the fellowship of this time of worship, and you'll enter into the purpose and meaning of the service. We first light two candles symbolizing the two lights, and then when the marriage has taken place, the senior bill will light the one candle in the middle. How shall we pray? Lord, you are the giver of grace. You are the origin of love. You created the love which is then built from the seeds of the vows they are about to make here. May your presence preserve them in that love. May your grace preserve them in their life. And may your loving fellowship be a continuing inspiration to them throughout their lives. This we ask through our loving Lord and Redeemer. Amen. Now the first hymn that we're going to sing is the tongue reading hymn. You should have it on a piece of paper. Have you got a piece of paper with it on?
Thank you.
Now, for those of you that don't know the marriage service or the modern marriage service well, it's divided into several pieces, and the first part is where Bill and Christine say that there are no reasons why they shouldn't get married. We know there are no reasons. Neither of them are married to someone else, and they're not related very closely, so that's okay. The second part of the vows that we make are where the bride and the groom may each ask separately whether they want to marry. And the third part of the vows is where each says to the other the things that they want to say concerning their life together. And then we give rings and then we pronounce them to be married. So Bill and the team require that you both say that there are no legal reasons why you may not be married. Thank you.